I can't ignore him like before, not anymore.